monster here. I'm here to give you some tips and tricks on how to conquer this inverted wall behind me. When I get up to the obstacle, when I'm running, I take a deep breath. I either use the slats because I'm kind of short. You can use the slats behind and climb up. Chicken wing, throw that leg up if you need to. If you're tall enough, you can jump and grab the top of the wall and then throw yourself over.